Morris under heat, fires it up into the air. Knockdown! Army wins!
She left me with a broken heart. She fooled me twice and it's all my fault. She cut too deep, now she left me scarred.
Now, Seth and I were just talking about being complacent after a bowl game. Because you go to a bowl game, you guys probably, a lot of the players hadn't been to one. Has that been talked among the players that we still haven't done anything here at North Texas?
Oh yes, sir, and that's what we emphasize a lot in the locker room. You know, that's not something that we wanted. That's not something that we strive for, and that's not the goal that we wanted to achieve. The goal was to complete our mission, and the mission was to win our bowl game, and we didn't do that.
To Bussey. Did he hold on to this one? Touchdown, North Texas.
Sport, any team sport, you better have a chip on your shoulder, and you better figure out a way for whatever success you have, whether it's week to week, game to game, or an entire season, as a way to restart it and refocus and make sure that your goals and everything that you're trying to accomplish is known right there in front of you. So I think every year at the end of the season, you got to reset it.
Campaign, guys.
And putting up another one right there all the way to Jalen Guyton for the score.
And here's Wilson right here. Whoop! Goes right inside, makes the play right there.
Jump ball and fights his way. Touchdown!
Pass is deflected high in the air and intercepted.
Tip ball comes down to Andy Blushin. Bussey up the 10, Bussey up the right sideline, touchdown!